As the Lord God of truth, being before the ages and reigning forever, who dwells in the highest and look upon the lowly, who has created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is therein, the Father of our Lord God and Savior, Jesus Christ, by whom you have created all things, seen and unseen, who sits upon the throne of his glory, and who is worshipped by all the holy powers.
You who are seated, stand.
Before whom stand the angels, the archangels, the principalities, the authorities, the thrones, the dominions, and the powers.
Look towards the east.
You are here around whom stand the cherubim full of eyes, the seraphim with six wings, praising continuously without ceasing, saying,
let us attend
the cherubim worship you, and the seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, holy, holy, holy,
us, create us and place us in the paradise of joy. When we disobeyed your commandment by the guile of the serpent, we fell from eternal life and were exiled from the paradise of joy. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always visited us through your holy prophets. And in the last days you did manifest yourself to us who were sitting in darkness and the shadow of death. Through your only begotten Son, our Lord, God and Savior, Jesus Christ, of the Holy Spirit and of the Holy Virgin Mary. Was incarnate and became man and taught us the ways of salvation. He granted us the birth from on high through water and the Spirit. He made the Santo Himself a congregation and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who are in the world and gave himself up for our salvation unto this which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the cross.
Amen. I believe.
Hero. Ascended into the heaven and sat at your right hand, O Father. He has appointed a day of recompense in which you will appear to judge the world of righteousness and give each one according to his deeds.
According to your mercy, O Lord, and not according to our sins.
He instituted for us this great mystery of godliness, for being determined to give himself up to death for the life of the world. Into his holy, spotless, unblemished, blessed, and life-giving hands.
We believe that this is true. Amen.
Heaven to you, O God, who are his Father and Master of everyone. He gives thanks.
Amen.
He blessed it. And he sanctified it.
Amen. We believe, we confess, and we glorify.
He broke it and gave it to his own holy disciples and saintly apostles, saying, take, eat of it, all of you, for this is my body, which shall be broken for you and for many, to be given for the remission of sins. Do this in remembrance of me.
This is true. Amen.
Life Likewise also the cup after supper he mixed of wine and water. He gave thanks.
Amen.
He blessed it.
Amen.
And he sanctified it. Gave it also to his own holy disciples and saintly apostles, saying, take, drink of it, all of you, for this is my blood of the new covenant, which shall be shed for you and for many to be given for the remission of sins. Do this in remembrance of me. Shall eat of this bread and drink of this cup, you proclaim my death, confess my resurrection, and remember me till I come. So commemorate his holy passion, his resurrection from the dead, his ascension into the heavens, his sitting at your right hand, O Father, and his second coming, which shall be from the heavens. And full of glory, we offer unto you your oblations from what is yours, for every condition concerning every condition, and in every condition.
Worship God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we
us attend. Amen.
And this bread he makes into his holy body. And this cup also into the precious blood of his new covenant.
Again, I believe. Amen.
Our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, given for the remission of sins and eternal life to those who partake of him.
Lord,
because, O Lord, our Master, to partake of your holies into the purification of our souls, our bodies, and our spirits, that we may become one body and one spirit, and may have a shared inheritance with all the saints who have blessed you since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
Lord, have mercy.
This which you have acquired to yourself with the precious blood of your Christ, keep her in peace with all the Orthodox bishops who are in her. For must remember, O Lord, our Patriarch Bob Abba Tawadros II and his spiritual brothers, the Patriarch of Antioch, Mar Agnatius Ephraim II.
Lord, have mercy.
And those who rightly divine the word of truth to them, grant them unto your Holy Church to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, the Orthodox Germanos, priests and deacons.
Lord, have mercy.
And all the servants and all who are in virginity and the purity of all your faithful people. Remember, O Lord, to have mercy upon us all.
Have mercy upon us, O God, the Father, the Pantocrator.
Remember, O Lord, the salvation of this your holy place, and every place and every monastery of our Orthodox fathers.
Lord, have mercy.
Those who dwell there in God's face, graciously accord, O Lord, the air of heaven, the fruits of the earth, the waters of the rivers, the seeds, the herbs, and the plants of the field this year. Bless them.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Them to their measure according to your grace. Give joy to the face of the earth. May its forests be abundantly watered and its fruits be plentiful. Prepare it for sowing and harvesting. Manage our lives as deemed fit. Let the crown of Zair with your goodness, for the sake of the poor of your people, the widow, the orphan, the traveler, the stranger, and for the sake of all of us who entreat you and seek your holy name, for the eyes of everyone wait upon you, for you give them their food in due season. Deal with us according to your goodness, O you who give food to all flesh. Fill our hearts with joy and gladness that we to heaven sufficiency in everything, always may abound in every good deed.
Lord, have mercy.
Remember, O Lord, those who have brought unto you these gifts, and those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought. Give them all the heavenly reward.
Pray for these holy and precious gifts, our sacrifices, and those who have brought them.
Lord, have mercy.
As this, O Lord, is a command of your only begotten Son, that we share in the commemoration of your sins, graciously accord, O Lord, to remember all the sins who have blessed you since the beginning. Our Holy Fathers, the Patriarchs, the Prophets, the Preachers, the Evangelists, the Martyrs, the Confessors, and all the spirit of the righteous perfected in the faith. Most of all, the pure of your glory, ever virgin, Holy Theotokos, Saint Mary, who truly gave birth to God, the Logos. Nembiagios Ioannis, bi prodromus in baptistis, ovo hem martyros. Nembiagios Stephanos, bi archi diakonos, ovo hem proto martyros. Nembis eorimos in evangelistis, Marcos be apostolos, eso web, o him martyros. Nempe patriarchis o abseveros, nempe ensach discoros, nempe agus asanasios be apostolicos, nempe agios petros, Yero marti iros bi arshi erefs. Nembe agios Kyrillos, nembe agios Vasilios, nembe agios Gregorios bi theologos, nembe agios Gregorios bi safmaturgos, nembe Agios Gerigore Eios bi Ermene Eios. Nembishum tishem tishmines dafsoti chednike a nembishete vente Konstantinopolis nembes nafshi ente Ephesus. Nem beniot ava Ioannis begumenos, nem beniot ava bishoi, bith mi bromentelios, bimen ritin te ben sotirin agasos, nai eti evoletin noto nem notov, nai nen tiro, Efstop, o wama togen zvi, bekranith o web, etav moti emov, ehri, egon.
Tosh marotau en Iran, en tenin yodith o weben patre yarshi set aven kot. Shoy sima em tonen no epsi shitiro, o boin tifkanen novi, nan evon.
Taken repose in the paradise of joy, in the region of the living forever, in the heavenly Jerusalem, in that place. And we too who are sojourners in this place, keep us in your faith and grant us your peace. Unto the end. That as in this, so also in all things, your great and holy name be glorified, blessed and exalted, in everything honored and blessed, together with Jesus Christ, your beloved Son and the Holy Spirit. Assalam. Legamiyakum.
Wa li rohika aydan.
Again. Let us give thanks unto God Almighty, the Father of our Lord, the God and Savior, Jesus Christ, for he also has made us worthy now to stand up in this holy place, to lift up our hands and to serve his holy name. Let us also ask him to make us worthy of the communion and partaking of his divine and immortal mystery. Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, who through his cross descended to Hades and restored our father Adam and his children to paradise. Amen. Hallelujah. He buried us with him, and through his death he abolished the power of death. And on the third day, he rose from the dead.
Christ is risen from the dead.
Christ is risen from the dead, and he appeared to Mary Magdalene and spoke with her in this manner, saying, tell my brethren that they go to Galilee, and there shall they see me. Amen. Hallelujah. Chakra is risen from the dead, and the archangel descended from heaven, rolled the stone from the door of the tomb, and proclaimed the good news to the woman carrying the spices, saying, Christ is risen from the dead.
Truly he is risen from the dead.
Christ is risen from the dead. By death trembling upon death, and has bestowed life upon those in the tomb. Amen. Hallelujah. الذين في القبور أنعم عليهم بالحياة الأبدية آمين هللويا Christ is risen from the dead, and he breathed in the face of his saintly disciples and pure apostles, saying, Receive the Holy Spirit, whose sins you were remitted, they are remitted to them, and those which you were retained, they shall be retained. And
Kyrieleison, Kyrieleison, Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask our Master, purify us from all hypocrisy, that with a pure heart we dare with boldness without fear to entreat you, O God, the Holy Father, who art in the heaven, and say, Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, deliver us from evil. In Christ Jesus our Lord, to thy kingdom, power, the word, and
after
heaven.
In my soul.
Us Κύριο, ούτλινάτε.
اذكر يا رب سلام كنيسك الواحد الوحيد المقدس الجامع الرسالية. اذكر سلام أبينا البابا لمبة الدروس الثاني. اذكر كل نفس منحني أمامك الآن. أعطي كل واحد صغير قلوبهم حسب ما صارت مشيئتك وكرم غناك. اذكر يا رب مرضى شعبك اشفيهم متضايقين فوق ضيقاتهم والحزان أعزيهم. ارحمنا كعظيم رحمتك. اشرق علينا بنور قيامتك المقدسة. Remember, O Lord, our congregations. Bless them.
Save them, and with your spirit, in the fear of God, let us attend.
And Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
The Holy Blessed be God the Father, the Almighty. Blessed be the Lord Jesus Christ, the Son of God. Blessed be the Holy Spirit. Amen.
One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son. One is the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Peace be with all. جسد مقدس ودم كريم حقيقي ليسوع المسيح ابن إلهنا. آمين.
Ah.
kaima alisinon. Etso Christo toyo to seo imon. Amen. Temenu il benuti, fai bechen omes mi, amin. Confess to the last breath that this is the life-giving body that your only begotten Son, our Lord, the God and Savior, Jesus Christ, took from our Lady, the Lady of us all, the Holy Theotokos, Saint Mary, and made it one with his divinity without mingling, without confusion, and do that with alteration. He witnessed the good confession before Pontius Pilate. He gave it up for us upon the holy wood of the cross of his own will for us all. Truly I believe that his divinity parted not from his humanity, for a single moment, nor a twinkling of an eye, given for us, for salvation, remission of sins, and eternal life to those who partake of him. I believe, I believe that this is so in truth. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Tenati, tenati. Tenati, jethaite, chen umeth mi, amin. Toveri egon emi gene Christianus niven, et avgo, os. Nan idvi, to je aripen mev I chen epi mev chois irini kagapi iso Christu metemon epsalate goale. Eloia, prosevexas epertis αξιές μεταλλεψιός ακραντών και πουρανιών των Αγιών Μυστήριων. Κύριε Λε, Ιησόν.
Δόξα σοι.
Yeah. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Mubarak lek, Rab.
Choice, man, don't see.